anyway, I also went to watch Tag yesterday. Yesterday? 2 days ago? Don't remember. The point is, I went to watch Tag.
We play tag.
First things first, it was one of the genuine best movies, comedy movies I've watched this year. The other one that I've really enjoyed this year was Game Night. That one was comedy at its best. It really wasn't like vulgar, and it wasn't gross, and it wasn't like depressing comedy. Comedy. It was just great comedy overall. Great comedy for me is like a movie that balances like great moral storytelling and comedy, you know? And it focuses mainly on like a journey, like basically a successful storytelling of like the journey of this hero who like changes somehow throughout the movie. And essentially the movie is about is based on a true story of like these adults that played tag for 23 years, and I thought it was fascinating of a story just like that, just selling it to me like that. But the story is so well delivered, the actors are really funny, and the comedy is great. My favorite character is the high dude that I don't remember his name, but he's like awesome. Like his facial expressions are great. That's why I love New Girl. Yeah, I mean, it's a great movie. I feel like you can watch it at cinema or just wait for it to come out online. This is not marketing at all. Like, I'm not like marketing any movies here. I'm just giving an honest opinion. Yeah, I mean, it's a really funny movie and amazing one-liners. Great. Great delivery of puns, and it's really funny, and it has a great storyline underneath it. And yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And also, don't forget to click that notification bell so that you can be notified of when I post videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!